a person who does not want to fast only because of the examination, it is not a valid reason. Even though it may be a final exam, and maybe the parents may coax that don't fast, because if you fast, then maybe your concentration will go down and the results will become less. Even if the parents force, at this point of time, the child, the son or the daughter should not listen to the parents. Because if the parents tell you something which is against the teaching of Allah and His Rasul, that's the only time where they can disobey the parents. Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Ankabut, chapter 29, verse number 8, as well as in Surah Luqman, chapter number 31, verse number 15, that if your parents force you or strive to do jihad to make you worship somebody else besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do not obey them, but yet live with them with love and companionship. So here, Quran gives you permission, because that is not a legitimate reason, that because the examination is there, they don't want to fast so that they can get good marks. Getting marks in the akhirah, doing a faraiz, is more important. That is the reason this is not a valid reason, and the person should yet fast. Inshallah, Allah will help him, and he will do better in the examination. But the help of Allah is more important than any other help. And Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 160, if Allah helps you, none can overcome you. If Allah forsakes you, who is there then who can help you? So let the believers put their trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my advice is that even if it's examination, let them fast. Inshallah, the concentration will be better and they'll get better marks, inshallah.